secure the memorial and remove the True Sun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sun's will be a direct threat to the Canvas.
Kill him!
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Medical assistance needed.
clear. I repeat, the compound is all clear.
Now that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. To turn the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Thank you.
the Mannix Isaac pulled upstairs. We can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep us being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel was smart? Fuck you! You slot yourself in with us! I'll make sure you rot down here!
Back up. The team from the campus has taken position inside the memorial.
If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated a stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.